An intro to Flash. Hi friends, this is I'm Jay Shankar, teaches you Macromedia Flash professionally. First of all, open your Macromedia Flash professionally. To do your new project, click the Flash document. Here there is a new layer with a name layer 1 as default and a document screen of size 550 into 400 pixels with a white as background and a frame rate as 12. These are the default characters. To resize, go to properties, double click here. For example, we can change the size as 1500 into 400 with a black color as background and click OK. See the difference. To see the output screen, just click on Ctrl plus Enter. See the output screen. See the difference. Remind that whatever the things done on the window document, this just can be seen on the output screen. To do on the workspace easier, use the tools like tools, actions, properties, filters, parameters and the library. The viewing of the document screen is declared here. If it's 25% the screen will be like this. If the 200% the screen will be like this. And the default is 100%. Double click here. Here the frame rate reads 12 as default and the meaning of the FPS is frame per second, that is traveling through each frame. If we make the value as 4, then the traveling through each frame will be slower, which can be seen on the output. As we make the value as 24, the traveling speed will be higher. These are the basic Flash introduction created by your friend MJ Shankar, who catches frequently on your next site. Thank you for visiting Intro to Flash.